Hi, this is Mason Powers on behalf of Expert Village. I'm here at Cool River Cafe in Austin, Texas. Okay, now we're going to make a vodka gimlet. For this, we use a lowball glass, fill it with ice, add one shot of vodka, half an ounce of lime juice, and half an ounce of simple syrup. Some recipes call for powdered sugar instead. The garnish for this is a lime. And that's a vodka gimlet.